The second experiment, the user is able to control the robot in the Z direction, while the force controller regulates forces in the X and the Y direction. This is an example of how the proposed control law is able to decouple motion and forces at the end effector of a continuum robot.